27 de mayo de 2018 12:32 Cesta Mujer and Penning de Real Madrid Dressing Room Gerith Vales Momento Career Defining Individual Brilliance Came Inky Fon Saturday Evening as Real Madrid Won the Champions League Jet de Blancos Dressing Room Were Left Unhappy with Cristiano Ronaldo. The Portuguese International didn't have any real impact on the match. An actual disputed several key chances in the second half with Bordeja Lobren and Trent Alexander-Arnold making key challenges just before a shot at goal. 11-3-1 win was confirmed, while celebrations took hold of the Spanish team, yet the former Manchester United star cut a mixed figure as he made his way through several post-match interviews. If ever there was a time to release the moment and put individual agendas to one side, then this was it, however Ronaldo began to discuss his future with it obvious something is still bothering him. It has been bedding his playing at Real Madrid, he explained to Bein Sports. In the coming day I'll give an answer to my fans, they've always been at my side. The future of any one Real Madrid player isn't important. The experienced figures around los blancos were quickly put out by the statement, with Sergio Ramos chastising the veteran forward both publicly and privately. There was a feeling that immediately after winning the club's 13th European Cup, it was a time for celebration and not for pushing individual agendas. Suggestions of wanting a pay rise and a new contract didn't go down to well amongst other players. It's understood, although after the adrenaline at war Ronaldo was more measured in his approach when walking through the mixed zone. Florentino Pérez and his courts were not at all surprised by Saturday's outburst, they were fully aware of Ronaldo's unhappiness since the winter, kickstarted by his desire for a new contract that would bring him in line with Lionel Messi and Neymar's new salaries. Will take note of the situation. Never did they expect a development such as this, the high profile nature of it so were it to be premeditated and fans won't imagine that it will be tolerated at the Estadio Santiago Bernabéu. Los Blancos president made clear that the Champions League football scorer will not be leaving the club at any price, e hopes the player will remain in the Spanish capital but there is perhaps a chance that was seen as a step to offer. Ronaldo's form in the second half of the season has been excellent, he's carried the team's single and deadly for much of the Champions League run, however his age will always count against him from this point. At 33 years old, it makes little fiscal sense for Real Madrid to break the boundaries and offer him a new deal when Neymar is seemingly agitating for a change of scenery after just 1 year in Paris.